scare you. I was hoping to catch you before you left.
Just finishing up.
Look, Sid, I want to apologize.
It's my fault, Ian. I misread your intentions. If I had known that all you wanted was a one-night fling, I would have made such an ass of myself.
No, I'm the one that made an ass of myself, and I can think of all sorts of excuses. Rocky marriage, new restaurant, the fact that you are an incredibly sexy woman, but when it comes down to it, I guess I wasn't thinking straight.
I understand. You know, we all act impulsively sometimes. God only knows I have in the past. And I knew what your situation was from the start. It's just been a really rotten week. You know, it's like everyone that I reach out to, that I think is my friend, you know, just to talk about things, ends up turning away, and I'm sorry. I don't mean to get all weird on you.
I wouldn't have hurt you in a million years.
It should be tougher than this. I am in a really lonely place right now, and sometimes life just, oh, it just really sucks.